Hey everybody, for those that don't know, I'm Ryan Dixon, a crystal healer, and I'm here to bring new thoughts, ideas, and healing energy to the planet of Earth. I'm traveling with my partner and best friend Anissa and her dog Onyx. We're really looking forward to sharing a lot of our awesome adventures across the west coast of Canada. This is Marine Lake. We've been traveling to sacred sites all across Canada to study and practice different types of spiritual arts for healing. We're excited to share. This is Lake Louise, a sacred site in Alberta, Canada. We're using phi crystals with the energies of the earth to manifest rainstorms all across the west coast and across North America, all around the world. With my friend and partner Anissa, we've been traveling with these phi crystals for the last few months here on the west coast, leading and guiding ceremonies and self-healing rituals to maximize our energy potential for this earth healing mission of saving the West Coast from fires, smoke, and many other problems that have been faced with the earth right now. These crystals are cut with sacred geometry to harness magical energies from the ether of planetary consciousness and the love. We practice Reiki and other universal healing modalities from these sacred sites and teach what we do to use these crystals for the highest good of the planet. There's lots more creations coming soon from us, and this is just a short little preview of what we've done to help repair and heal the climate on the West Coast in 2020. We've met with a lot of friends this year and done a lot of ceremonies for our own self-healing, and we really want to share more in the coming years with more gatherings and more full moon ceremonies for healing and to bring the highest good of the earth from this sacred site. As our group gets larger, our prayers will get stronger, and our dreams will get bigger, and our ambitions will be higher. We're really grateful to share the Ascension mission with all of you from the home of Archangel Michael, and to help guide and bring more people together here at this sacred site. Feel free to contact me if you want to know more information about these ceremonies, these crystals, weather shamanism, and what you can do to join in on the mission. Thanks for watching. We believe with the power of our prayers, especially when we come together, human potential is endless. We can change the world and manifest heaven on earth.